I'm already pretty accustomed to short format videos. As a freelance film editor, I usually edit commercials between 5 seconds and maybe 3 minutes. But editing a 90 second vlog is much more difficult. I mean, how many times do you want to see a cliche "I make a coffee" intro? You see, making your mundane life, especially during the pandemic and during the lockdown, interesting on video is very challenging. Personally, I find 8 out of 10 vlogs, a little bit boring. Which is why I believe that editing a vlog into an entertaining video, that is very difficult. And that is why I want to challenge myself to edit these short format vlog videos and constrain myself to only maybe 90 seconds. This allows me to A, make the video as interesting as possible with those little tidbits that are interesting during my day to day. Plus, this short format hopefully will allow me to squeeze these vlogs into my schedule. At least that's what I hope, and yeah, let's find out, and hopefully you will like these videos as well.